The lovely Mrs. Gordon isn't so lovely anymore. She had what she thought was a good excuse for not wearing safety belts. She was only going to the beauty parlor. But she never got even that far. Too many drivers find excuses for not wearing safety belts. Last year alone, 8,000 people died because they thought they had good excuses. What's your excuse?